it is over, then how to modify this? Fit content to the center, and all these things are default options are available here, where you can have to make it to come to the center and proportionately fit proportionate stretch to fill. So these many options are there to get them filled proportionate stretch to fill center. Next, edit contents. So you can have to edit this finish this second options to control the power clip. How to edit? Two type of editing are there: placement editing and object editing. Placement editing happens here and object edit happens here. If you switch to the object edit, it allow you to get modify either in its basic shapes, or you can also make it multiply. You can do all the modification over here. By the time switch to the finish button, then everything comes again back to the same power. So we have understood now how to make power clip and how to get them modified. As the extra option, it pop up. In older version, it not shown like this. On it will be there on the right click. In older version, power clip, the all these option. But 2019 gives the option itself inside the window where you can change each and every button. Next, select contents and get it grow and change. Power clip does have two objects, and the upper object could be modified directly, but the inside object could be done editing through the edit button. So two controls are there in power clip, one is outside object, another is inside object. Is it okay? So you got to know now how to make the power clip, and these sub options available here, the same. Lock content to power clip. So this is locked, and if you need to move, yes, you can move the object. So you got to know now, locking power clip and unlocking power clip. So all technical information has been passed out. So what is the making process, what is the editing process, both of them got to know. It could be done inside the window directly, or else it could be done through the menu bar and all, right? No, so technical information over. So let us go for a artistical approach. How to use this power clip to make an image to get inside? Right. Draw the design. Import the file through the import command. Picture. So it will show you a thumbnail like my like cursor with image. How much big you want, you can drag it up. How to import the image? How to import? File, import, Control I. Then after, you can decide what is the size of your image by dragging it up. Once the job is done, then switch to the option, object, power clip, place inside, then who? This. Yes. Much easy, fast to move the image there. Now once the image comes over here, have a double click. The next higher process to do the editing. Directly can move the image how much you want to show on the screen, and if the job is done, finish. So you got to know how to do the editing of the images directly on the screen rather than clicking here, there. Have a double click, find the image, get it modified, finish it up. Fine. How to modify the image? Get it plus. Go over here, have a double click, get it down, get it out, Control I, plus the next, go over here, drag it down, job is done, when I sit up. So now we've seen how to make the same design, same shape to be having multiple shapes, multiple images inside it. The size remains the same. Done. Next. How to modify the things. Now, over to this, at a time, multiple shapes could be placed. You understand? Next hierarchy. So you got to know how to exchange the photographs, how to have multiple photographs in one power clip, the next hierarchy. So you have seen now, multiple objects are arranged on your screen with different placements. So if you need to this, get placed inside this. Select all the things, get a group, make a group through the option object grouping. Now ask to the software, power clip, and go to your destination, place inside. So you want to know, multiple object could be placed inside a single paragraph, single power clip. Have a double click, select this, get it done. So now we have seen how to make vector inside a vector, raster inside a vector. Power clip is not only for the images or only for the shapes, but for everything. Till now it's okay. So what are the extra thing you got to know? Power clip happens with shape to shape, image to shape, multi shape to shape. Three options you got to know. Understand? Now the next higher options. We can make the power clip to go inside another object too. So now you are seeing the next advanced version. Select, go, power clip, press inside the frame. Power clip to power clip. So what you have seen now? It is possible to make a power clip to press inside another power clip. So what's that? Next, the modification. Have a double click, find the power clip. Have a double click, find the next. So you can go inside the power clip and inside the power clip and get the subject finished. So the modification can be done to multiple step in power clips. So we have understood now the extra information about the power clip. Power clip can done with image, shape, shapes, and power clips. So let us go for designs. So how to make design? Either it is a visiting card or a voucher or an invitation card. The design, extra designs will be outside. The restriction could be done to a certain range through the help of your power tool. This only this much of area. What to do? Have a double click, select the object, go to the power clip, place inside this. Is okay? Now switching to the artistic approach. How to make the design to place certain area inside and certain area outside. Once it is done, yes, all the modification could be tried out. Have a plus, get up here, get it flipped. Once the job is done, let it finish. Right? How to block the things into certain area of the screen. Now the next. Yeah, samajh mein aaya? Next, put a blanket. Already I have learned about smart filler. Let it fill. Select the object. Get it out. Get it out. Delete. Bring the image. Get it okay. Select the option. Power click. Like this. All the textbooks, every browser, front page designing, cover page, everything is done. Done. Select the object, go over here. Next, I. Okay. Good. Nice. Object, power click, press inside this. Have a double click, fit. Finish. Fit to the center. Fit to the center. Now once it is done, then select the object and switch to the option same power clip and ask now here. If here, get double click, bring it out. Yes. So power clip inside the power clip. So get them to place. So making book cover, page designing and all things will be much more easy. What? So let us sketch some design from the net. Book cover page. Book cover. Everything fine the same. Make the cut here and there and at the end place inside a box. Hold the group. Or place inside the box. So no need to take care to get it done here. Just fill the color. Same color if you need. Then drag it with right click, leave it up and fill here. What is the thing? Once more. If you have done red over here, I need this red here. Drag it with your right button, right click dragging. Lift your right click, find the options, go for F. How to copy paste the fill color. It could be done to anything. So if you need the color here, drag with right click, not with left click. Drag with right click over to the image, give a right, like release the right click, go for F. You have done it through the option, showing the option, and you can see the hotkey. Next time, don't open this, just press F, job is done. So drag right, press F, drag right, press F. So how to make the fill to save up, fine. So we have seen now how to fill the fill color. Now F11, we find the fill, switch to this and choose your color also, red, color blue. And here you do find all the controller H, L, S, hue, saturation, light value. So you can get the value down. This is one of the way to make the color to be changed. Cancel. HLS. If you switch to the solid color view, this is what your color. And here a lot of controller are there, and you can drag down the colors through this slider over here. HSP mode, HSP hue, saturation and brightness. You can change the brightness through the digital number over here, or else onto the slider. Just I'm moving slider. Plus all random things has been happen on the screen, because you know at the end again you can have to control it through the button. This have a double click and then select all these extra objects, ask to the software, power click, place inside this, over. No need to do cutting, just placement and the job. How to make the placement. Even without group also you cannot work out. Multi-object can be placed inside a single set. Have a double click to get control the placements. How much, where, which one to be get arrange. So that was your scene. Yeah, we look at image, shape, shapes. So shape may could be your shape. It may be basic shape, user defined shape, text, anything. Could work out for the power click. Arrange button. Right click. Center front. Center front and back. Now, so we have understood now how to start up with a huge layout. So let us move into visiting card. If you need to make a visiting card, Corel is very fast on it. Wanting to set this size, already predefined sizes there. Get it fit. Okay, go for zoom tool. Visiting card design is done. Just one button, and if you need to get insert the shapes, bold. So select, double click, go, done, select, finish. Okay. Double click, get. Simple cut in the placement, finish. Now you can use the text as a design. Note it. You can duplicate. Move here. Finish. How to use the shape is a text as a shape. Get your card to divide. Now, rest of the randomness could be generated here. Yes. How to fix them? Clever. So. If you disturb the things, how to put it on the center? Or T. How to put the object in the center? T. What is that? T. Kuch bhi rakho, kahan pe bhi rakho? Center match. Next. Have a double click, select it, switch to the game. Get it into the blending mode through the transparency. Change the mode. Get it finished. How to use the modes, blends, modifications, all of this. So we have seen now how to make a thing to start for book cover page, and if you need to make the information to place inside the some other, then what to do? Get it input image, yes, power clip. So how to place images inside it? Only cuts or kuch bhi nahi. Cross cutting karo or image andar rakhe ja. Thoda bahut naam likho. Clip, power clip is such a powerful tool. It makes the cover page designing much more easier. Now, how to change the background color? How to change the canvas color in Corel? Corel draw allow to change the canvas color too. I'll check and let you know, but it is possible. Okay. Go to the document setup with the options I need to check, but here you can double click on the shadow area. The time you double click on the shadow area, document setups option comes. And here you find option called background. By default it is solid. That's why it is coming like this, no background color or solid looks the same. Here you can change the background color. And if you go for OK, the color will get changed. How to change canvas color directly rather than taking any box and filling the color, you can directly change the color. How to do? Document options. So one of the way you got to know, just have a double click on this shadow area. It is to be get remember. Document setups is here. And here you can switch to the background, and by default it will be no background, switch to the solid background. If solid, then choose the color. So we have understood now how to change the background color. Now the next. If you don't need the color and if you need the image, then go to the bitmap. And if you do bitmap, then the software will ask you which photograph you want over there. Choose the photograph, go for import, JavaStan. Now you can now place a background into the screen also, image. So document setup could be opened by double click, document option. Document option. By the double click on this zone, you can get it up. Double click. And inside the window, background. It does have two options. No. The next option color and the next image. So three things could be changed onto the background. It doesn't require a shape also. If you don't need, then have a double click, get the background set of no background. Go for OK, select it, get it P, come to the center. Right, go to the full step. So we have understood now how to change the background color and how to put an image inside the background without aiming any frame. With frame, with power clip. Without frame also you can also insert an image. But the options to be get hit, the image. Background. Yes. Page size can be also changed from here. Add page frame could be done over here also. Either you double click here or double click on the page settings, add the page frame. So we have understood now what is called background color in Corel Draw and how to change the background color. क्या चाहिए इसमें इसको बेंड करना चाहते हैं इसमें टेक्स्ट लिखना और डायरेक्टली लिख सकते हैं इसको छोड़ के आप दूसरा कुछ लिखना चाहते हैं डिलीट करो टाइप करो और इसके ऊपर मतलब ये बॉर्डर में अब तो आपको तो आपको इसको पहले तो आपका क्वेश्चन है कि कोई भी लाइन के ऊपर कैसा टेक्स्ट लिखा जाए तो सेम गेट द टेक्स्ट गो ओवर हियर टाइप इट और इसको आपको पहले लाइन में कन्वर्ट करना है समझ में आया अगर हाउ टू राइट द टेक्स्ट ओवर ए पाथ दिस इज अ पाथ यू आर आस्किंग दैट हाउ टू मेक अ टेक्स्ट ओवर ए पाथ कन्वर्ट योर इमेज इनटू अ टेक्स्ट इनटू अ पाथ फर्स्ट देन डू देयर देन A click, select it, go to the text, get it, so here object, convert to offline. Now it is no more a break apart. So this is the image now. Now this is the object now. If it is object, yes. Now I can want to type it out. So the logic is the same. Convert the text into an outline and outline react with your text. Okay? ये देखा ना ये जो कि the customize और इसके ऊपर text. नहीं वो कर सकते हो आप सर्कल से इसको कोई मतलब इसको सर्कल चाहिए बस आउटलाइन चाहिए इज ओके सो वी हैव अंडरस्टूड नाउ हाउ टू मेक द टेक्स्ट टू गेट डेफिनेट गेट पाथ So on screen you have seen now how to place the things but artistically you can see this side. The artistically cheez ko kaisa rakhna, kya rakhna you need to case this side. Yes. Just angle mein rakha ja raha hai aur baaki baad mein power clip. So everywhere you find power clip only. Break, power clip, break, power clip. Right, so check now. Okay, double click, finish. Now, use all the tools to get work. Right. Split up again. Rest of the things, किसमें क्या रखना है वो रख लो बस
क्लिक
अनग्रुप गिव अ राइट क्लिक ब्रेक अपार्ट इंडिविजुअल ऑब्जेक्ट इंडिविजुअल कलर एंड just 2-3 clicks select control I go over drag over next object power clip make inside this have a double click and edit get the things to place inside abhi isme agar changes wagera karna hai to change karo fir double click select object layout power clip place inside yes just splitting the scene same face and get it back have a double click select plus go down next color okay finish So place inside the box. Split the screen, move it up, again place inside this. Back. Get into this. Plus. Right. Got it. So how to split the screen? So all the things are the आउटपुट ऑफ सो जस्ट सेम कलर बेस में रखते हैं जो कलर यहाँ पे वही कलर इधर है जो कलर इधर है वो कलर उधर है जो कलर यहाँ पे वही कलर सो कलर हारमोनी इज देयर हर जगह पर आपको गेट कट सो यू हैव सीन नाउ Cut is doing a very important job. Shift. Cut with shift. Get straight cut. उसको दो तीन कट मारना है बस उसके बाद बस कलर भरो अनग्रुप करो अनग्रुप कैसा ऑब्जेक्ट ब्रेक अ पार्ट इंडिविजुअल ऑब्जेक्ट इंडिविजुअल कलर इसका कलर यहाँ पे डालो राइट क्लिक और कलर आ गया तो F11 सेट द कलर टू गो डाउन कलर यहाँ पे और थोड़ा कलर हारमोनी अगर कुछ चेंजेस हो सकता है वो देखो कलर पिक कर But you have seen now how to set the dark value of it. How to set? Get the black value to increase 50%. So the same colors, darker value. The same colors, lighter value. So select, okay. Select, drag, drop, fill here. F11, next click. Switch the color view. Get the color to change something. और कलर को चेंज करना है तो यहाँ पे 50% सो यू कैन वर्क विथ परसेंटेज राइट नाउ गेट इट आउट इफ यू नीड टू गेट इट कट यस यू कैन कट इट अप बाय डबल क्लिक वी डू हैव ऑप्शन वर्चुअल सेगमेंट टूल out so without power clip also can get the job done it cut this segment again you need to join it up how to join right. only two buttons 5-10 button aapko yaad rakhna hai aur kuch nahi get extra get it out plus over get change select these two Press inside. Object power. Right. So making the layout, then after fill in the colors. Or your records, they go. Get the cut through the knife. Click, drag and click. Select, go for F11. Go for F11. Got to know how to pull the gradient over here. Once gradient is there, then you do have an option called interactive fill. Then change the direction. In the direction and do the manipulations. Center point. Skin, how to make layout design. So all the things are the output of your cut.